seeing bowling. And we're putting a non-slip loop into the end of the line. Start by measuring up the sort the size of loop that you need. Make a small twist in the line here. This is the working line, the one that's going to be doing the pulling. Take the end and pass it up through the loop, go around behind the working line, and then pass it back down through the hole that you originally came, and tighten it like so.